Decided on a new way to do this. I'm not quitting YouTube. Just everything's gonna be going up slower. You need to give time for. Here's the reason why. You need to give time for things. You need to let things go. And think. While I'm still in the midst of getting my TF2 inventory back, and TF2 videos most likely won't be made anymore, it's gonna be a lot. So, the plan is I'm staying with the YouTube, I'm staying with that. Staying with YouTube. That's really it. There's nothing besides that. I'm gonna stay with my channel through the thick and thin, like a person should. This here will be one of the reasons why I'm gonna be gone for so going on multiple hiatuses whenever I don't make videos, is modeling. I'm gonna be the first person to make a CGI public Edward. With help from the site, we will be released on Sudri and Rail 3D, and also for a game for immersive railroading model, which is a Minecraft game, also known the Red Sands server IP. But the trains model will be released here. See? This is the site. This is what it is. So, it's gonna be released on here, along with multiple other things. Edward is not the first and the last. Edward will be the start of a long, but Edward is gonna be the start of something big for me. The site that will get a lot more attention than my channel will. My channel most likely will become a dead place. I am now unbanned from the work in progress. It's still not going to be as lively as it used to be. It's going to be more calmed down and still worked on. Because I feel like The Adventures of Thomas is going to be something that's actually going to take some time to do. The Adventures of Thomas is going to be pretty hard. I need a new voice actor, too, now. I need multiple new voice acting. With Kitty gone, I have zero female actors. And that's what I really need, is some actors that will actually help me with this. And it's pretty depressing that we don't have this. And if any girl out there that's watched my channel, there's one previously I used to know that actually had a crush on me. I know there's that. It's pretty depressing so far, though, that what has happened in the day. How much that video has gotten this video has gotten more attention than any of my Roblox videos. It's emotional, to say the least, especially with this music. It's pretty depressing to see something I love so much go away and never come back. It's something that is going to be hard for me to get back from, especially with the modern state of my current YouTube channel. It's in shambles. It's been torn apart, picked apart, and destroyed. But Goods fans, but my fellow Goods fans and Edward Stradley fans, you will be happy. Once the switchover is finally done to being Goods Van, we will actually start doing actual more content, hopefully. I'm planning on starting a different series. Goods Van in a truck, which will be me and DeAndre playing any other game. And multiple other stuff. It's upsetting, to say the least, that the Railway Series content we need to is gone. SI3D is gone. There goes a lot of chunk to do anything. So I'm also relying on my own route making abilities and other people that make routes to actually even help with the progress of The Adventures of Thomas. Sadly, The Adventures of Thomas is not as focused on Thomas as I hoped it would be, but Thomas will be one of the driving points and plot points in it. But I have to plan on an engine being scrapped, and I think I decided in this video just now that the engine that will be having the scrap, will be having the cutter's torch taken to it, is Thomas. Thomas most likely will be alive, or he might die. So we're gonna kill off Thomas. Then, once we're done with all that, possibly Damned Duck will be a thing. It's been quiet progress on it, because I haven't worked on it. There's not really been any emotion or anything just for me to go out and do it. I haven't felt like it. I've just been busy, I guess you could say. And I just forgot about it. And it's just nothing. So, why we enter a new era at this point in time, take your time, take a break, like I did, relax, and realize that there's actually a future. Multiple things are making me realizing this. My own sorrows, the sorrows of y'all that are seeing me try and quit. Watching the movie WALL-E making me actually feel like there's actually something else to life and modernization. There's something more to what we've came to and how far we've gone. So I'm gonna be talking. I'm also gonna be trying to work harder more on Red Sands and try and actually get something done on the D199 server for Diesel. Diesel D199. But it's sad to actually. It's pretty depressing to have some of this taken away from me. The Adventures of Thomas, every girl character that I would need, heard a voice, is gone. I have zero female voice actors. Girlfriend that I got, who's Kitty, she's gone. She's fully gone. She's dead to me. She's gone. Just trying to get my items back from her still. At least just the ones I really, really need. At least that's the minimum. I cannot play TF2 without the taunt I first got. The weapons I love so dear. And, of course, my special little taunt, of course. The Kozlowski kick, bit of history prior back before I started my YouTube channel. Kozlowski kick was the first taunt I ever bought for TF2. And it actually was one of the greatest things that changed my life in TF2. Without it, I would have never really done anything fun. I would have just played the game like a normal person. To dance about and have fun. But that's that. My progress on Roblox has also been coming along pretty well. We have new things in the server. We have the new Thomas here. We have this bit of block raised up for some reason. Jesus, I'm loud. So, with all this, we even have the Railway Series game that's been worked on. People may not like it much as the work in progress, but I like it, and that's what matters to me. A nice field of wheat. It can get pretty emotional. So, and then the Blender models, which will all be trains to exclude. Trains and maybe, and Edward's gonna be in immersive railroading. So, I would love to actually thank y'all and say something. Thank you for everything. It's pretty odd, to say the least. It's pretty sad to see something. It's pretty sad too for me to see how much y'all actually care, and thank y'all for that. It was sad for me because I realized what I was doing. Me leaving would be taking away something that y'all love. And I can't take away something that everyone loves. It's just impossible. It's just hard for me. I would be doing something that y'all would be doing. If I was just making a private model, that's something someone who was making a private model would do. So, the channel's here to stay. I hope you actually like it. Oh, this is the sad soundtrack collection. No wonder. I thought this was like all of the whole soundtrack. Okay. So, before I burst into tears with especially this heart-wrenching music, with something that's so dear to my heart, I bid good day, good night, good moro, etc. Buenos dias, WD-40, S-160, Class-43 HSD, damn it, duck, work in progress, Allahu Akbar, anything else that y'all would say to goodbye, thank you, and farewell. Wait. Oh yeah, and I can't forget the most famous thank you and farewell. Fuck off.